the red, clear cut, Bexlass. Green light on first of 11 on a Monday night for Box 1 Photography Racing. Bexlass was a quick jumper, goes up towards the early lead. Farmore Heineken joins it, heads it, and out wide is Arnie Rich. For the Mutton Man, Arnie Rich goes to the lead. I speak of Corey Mutton, the trainer of Arnie Rich, now overtaken by Human Touch. Bexlass wide and third, looks to be labouring for the moment. Farmore Heineken rather snazzy in behind them. Tiny Tony and Fernando Valley regaining the lead. Arnie Rich from Human Touch. They match motors. Hammer and Tongs, Human Touch in front. Arnie Rich tries to lift but can't. A long neck victory to Human Touch from a gallant Arnie Rich. Bexlass just hangs on to third from Tiny Tony. Farmore Heineken was in behind them with rather snazzy and...